so one of the concepts that we train our counselors in is called catching kids doing something right. And it's just to remind counselors that kids respond a lot better to praise for what they're doing correctly than to criticism for what they're doing wrong. So I think this concept applies really well for parents at home. So today, why don't you try catching your kid doing something right?